come at it. Look how many goddamn maps I have. So I've also decided to stop streaming as I don't really enjoy them anymore. And I feel like it's getting really oversaturated in the community recently. Are you still mad?
Me?
Yeah.
Max.
I'm a TA too happy about what happened. See, I went to New York for the whole weekend with the Z House, and she was on like this camping trip. I just didn't even bother to tell her. And then I spammed all of Twitter about it, and everyone was laughing, and then my mom wasn't, so Tony of Nygaz, a huge thanks for making this mod. This is absolutely look at the mark PhD. He just sitting there like a badass. Oh my god, we got damn Zetsubo. Okay, we got this out of order perk. This kinda looks like banana colada, but it's something else that kinda look my boy dead. I'm honestly lost. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh okay, now I do. I got Jack, man! Oh my god, man, it's Tombstone. We found it, man. It's it, here we are. Oh shit! This is why you never trust me, boys. This is why you never trust me. I'm gonna die right here. What? Kinda looks cool, man. I wonder what kind of water is in there, man. That's some Zetsubo shit. Got a couple perks there. Oh! The Savior's blood will flow. Well, you flowing out my urethra. I don't. Oh! Don't give me the leg! I'm not even streaming! Oh, God, that my boy is! Look at him! Oh, my goodness! Can we get it? Can we? I only got 400 points, but I'm going up there regardless. Okay, we got the box here, but fuck my beat. We got Banetical for 3,000 points, man. Not even 4. I gotta be quite honest with you guys. Without the community support for Banana Colada up there, like, it wouldn't even be such a huge thing as it is today. And honestly, because of that, I want to thank you guys. And even though it didn't make it into DLC 4, and Widow's Wine was the only goddamn perk we had, it's still amazing. Okay, here we go, boys! And it even has the perk jiggle. Look at that! Okay, we gotta try this. Look at this shit. Whoa! Dude, that's so cool! What the hell? My boy dead. Like, he is straight dead. My boy tripping. He like, nah. I don't know. What if I did it with a horde right here? Okay, let's stand over here. Let's see how. They did. You make like a billion, dude. This is. We're just gonna paint the floor yellow. Okay, let's try it on the dogs now. So let's just slide here. What my boy doing? Where is he? Oh god, I'm about to die, dude. I'm about to die. Do that again, please. Where did he even go? Dude, what? This is the greatest perk of all time. Dude, this is also a really good perk for knifing because it gives you a lot of opportunity for like you to knife him. Come on, like Trey, you could have added this in the game, man. Why'd you gotta make it some bullshit gobbledom? I gotta get some more perks. Like, I love you, Banana Colada, but you just ain't cutting it right now. Like, dude, it's also one of the best camping perks ever, because nothing can honestly get past you now. Ooh, we gotta part something here. Okay. That's honestly majestic. God damn, man. This is a sick-ass map. Like, we're back on Nocturne Totem now. Okay, let's see how Banana Colada works with insta-kill. Does it just immediately kill them? Oh, okay, no, it doesn't immediately kill them, but that's the- Oh, shit! Oh, gone. Okay, well, we're now in Mob of the Dead. Shit, homie. Can I buy Electric Cherry? Quick down on that beat. Oh! 0.44 Magnum. Boy, that's a Rega Mark II. Oh, God. Okay, No. I want the KN44, though. Oh, God, no, but I want the- No. Oh, shit. Oh! What the hell? Oh, this ain't your regular .44. Look at it. Oh. It did something cool, though. How the hell did I... Wait. How the hell did I do that? Oh, it was Electric Cherry. I'm just being stupid, man. Okay, let's hit the box and see if there's anything new. Oh! Okay, well, we got something good, but I wouldn't say it's technically new. God damn, I didn't even notice this boy. Is he fake? My boy fake? RIP! Dude, this these last couple pieces, they just don't even got. Oh, I just found one. There's a bunch of goddamn break up mark twos there. I didn't even notice that. But you know, man, let's just go and pack a bunch. I've had it with this shit. Okay, now we're in Origins. I don't get this at all, man. There's gotta be a part over here. Okay, we got a banana. Okay, I shot something over there. That's some bullshit. There's gotta be. Oh, you hiding the part? He's hiding the part. Oh, that's what it was like. We grabbed it. Oh, and now I can't pack one. Hell is the damn last part, man. I'm just trying to make a living. And you taking away my goddamn guns right now. Oh my god, and the last part was right here! There's still more! Straight up, I'm telling you guys, this last part just doesn't exist. It's not on the map. It just is not here. I'm jumping, I'm looking everywhere. It doesn't exist, man. This shit's dead. Finally, after various attempts, we have gotten the goddamn trample seed. Oh, many bad! Many bad! Ah! Oh, shit. Okay, we got a problem right now. Oh, God! Okay. Oh! Oh, bro! Get your badass up! I need banana colada, man. I'm so slow. Oh, you bastard! We picked up banana colada and it just went away. We in this, boys. I'm getting out here with Deadshot Electric Cherry. That's all I need. Trample Steve, let's do this. Oh god, that's the wrong button. Okay, Trample Steve, let's fucking do this. All right, we got it. Okay, here we go. Please tell me what you guys think about this in the comment section below. I won't say you in the goddamn